are an odd one. Oh. Why would you do that? Oh, I thought it was music. It was like playing in the background.
There was music playing in the background.
That's music?
Yes, that's music.
That's terrible music.
I agree.
What a scary game. What do you expect to be like some Britney Spears crap?
No, I'm expecting you to climb faster up that ladder if there's stuff chasing them. I have a map for this place.
Wait, because apparently this area is quite confusing.
You check
your
Facebook.
Check your Facebook.
Once up the ladder, move
you
ahead.
You just broke it.
No, I didn't.
Listen to me. Listen to me.
Well, I will as soon as you tell me where to go.
That's what I was just trying to do when you interrupted me.
Actually, she did.
So, anyway.
What were you saying before?
Once up the ladder, move ahead to the open area. Follow the grading path off to the right to encounter a larval stalker again. It's blah, 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 blah. Hit past it and take a right afterwards. A demon child may come. Move past the carousel to the left and run over to the far left all the way to the end of the grading.
So what I'm getting out of that is right, and then carousel.
And then left.
At the carousel.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. That's not right.
Just keep following it, because eventually... There we go.
Gosh, this thing's lagging.
And then we should run into a save point.
Oh, what is this?
Wait, go back to the carousel. And then just keep following the carousel around as far as you can. And that's as far as, okay. Okay, I guess go back.
Shit. Go on.
That's the first time I've ever heard you swore.
Come on.
I swear.
Oh! There we go. Yay! Theme park.
Okay,
all right,
so
now
facing the ice cream stand, turn around and run straight, turning a bit to the right. Once you reach another level, start from above.
Wait. So turn around, go straight, listing lazily to the right.
Yep. Continue a bit to the right to find another one of these apparitions. Falling down.
It'd be like a cutscene then?
Falling down right near some steps. Head up the small steps through the low gate onto the carousel. So basically you have to do a big loop.
Oh, okay. So we have to get to the other side, but the only way to do that is to go to the other side. Alright, fantastic. Steam lazily to the right.
Wait, I think I saw steps. There you go.
Come on.
And then as soon as the boss fight starts, pause it, because there's a specific
this
way.
This is a boss fight?
A boss fight is coming up, yes. Do you see her?
Mm-hmm.
She's been possessed.
So I have to kill my best friend.
If you want to go that way, that's one ending, but there's a way to save her, which is another.
Which one's better?
You can get the realistic ending or the really good ending.
Which one's different?
They're both different.
Well, you think? I mean, how do you save her?
I will get. Do you want to save her? Pause it.
She's gonna pistol whip me. Look at her.
Although Sybil is your friend, you will have to fight her in this battle. Evidently, she isn't her normal self and appears to be possessed. So there doesn't seem anything you can do but fight her at the moment. Right away. Instead of shooting at Sybil, turn around and run the other way to gain some space and thinking time. The best weapon for this battle is the hunting rifle. Once you find Sybil, ready aim. The rifle is strong. Stun her. Unlike the shotgun, you can maybe open. Okay. Then still trying to run away, but quite.
All right. So run away, grab the hunting rifle, and what?
Try to stand far away from her and use the rifle long range attack. And then it says during. I know there's at some point though that we can do something.
Is it with that random health or that random vial?
It's that red liquid. But there's a specific moment that you have to use it, so I'm trying to figure out when that moment is so we can keep our eyes open for it.
Alright, so... I'll
when she drops her handgun. Sybil will drop her handgun when she receives enough damage and feels like taking matters into her bare hands. From here on, the battle is very simple. You can use it on Sybil to cure her. To use this liquid, run up to Sybil and use the unknown liquid. So when she drops her handgun, you run up and use it.
That's more easier said than done.
Or you can kill her. It's up to you. Well, you have two options. Whatever you find is easier. You can either kill her.
I just got pistol whipped.
Yeah, run away and pull out your hunting rifle. Oh, look at that.
Look how much damage she pistol whipped me.
So stay away from her. Yeah, I would use that. I would use the first aid kit.
3 and 40. Oh, well. Okay. And... aim and fire. Where is she?
Run! Run away! Run away! You don't let her get near you. Yeah, you kind of have to just do a constant run and shoot.
So this is kind of like the game Slayer.
Run! 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 Run!
What, are you scared?
Yes. She scares me. She's moving fast!
She's like wavering, it's weird. It's just like the game Slender.
It scares the hell out of me, so... Oh, thank you! Thank you for that.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
What the hell? Oh, she's shooting me!
Check your health. Okay, she dropped it. So you can either kill her or run up and use the... heal yourself, though.
Oh, I don't want that. I almost used that. I was like, wait, that doesn't
What does that do? Because I never really paid attention.
That's like,
relieve pain to recover stamina to high. So basically, so it only works for a little while? I think that's better than the first aid kit, basically. But I think we should save that for the final boss.
What's the final boss?
Something very scary.
Oh, yay.
So... you want to run up to her and use... Where is she? Where is she?
Am I close enough?
I hope you are. If not, then undo the strand and immediately redo it.
Unknown liquid?
Yep. Okay, wait for her to get a bit closer. No! Why can't you use it?
Maybe she has to get done pistol whipping me first.
She shouldn't be pistol whipping you anymore.
Well, I just used it now, so.
Yay. You saved her. Good job.
Yeah, it had to get over the pistol whipping. So, it had to get...
stupid.
What?
Yeah!
Sybil. Wake up. Snap out of it. Sybil.
Harry. What happened?
Shh. Don't talk. I'll take care of you.
Was she five now?
Harry. Why did they take your daughter? Why her?
I'm not sure myself.
They're just riding on the carousel.
But, you know, Cheryl isn't my biological daughter. I actually haven't told her yet.
Bad guy.
She probably already knows anyway, though. We found her abandoned on the side of the highway. Nobody knew where she came from.
Dun, dun, dun.
We didn't have any kids of our own.
Still don't.
So they kidnapped her.
My wife was sick. And it didn't look like she was getting any better. So we took Cheryl in.
What?
So in that case...
You kidnapped her.
There might be some connection between Cheryl and this town.
So what do you do now?
Cheryl is my daughter. I will save her no matter what.
Don't hit anything that will stick.
Click!
Seriously.
Yeah.
So we only have 9 pages left of this.
Oh, great. Uh-oh. 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 Oh.
I figured you'd show.
It's Alyssa.
Hold it right there. I don't know who you are, what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask.
Is this a boss battle?
Yeah.
What?
I just got shot?
Yep.
He's not bleeding.
Apparently came back to life.
Damn.
Yeah, and an invisible wall stops you. And now the Flauros.
What is this?
I love how he's like, what is this? And yet he picked that thing up.
A long time
ago. Yeah.
He automatically uses it. Great animation.
Wasn't it?
Where's Cheryl?
Well, I love that he acts like he has some control over that.
Daughter.
Like, he's like, I just hurt you. So where's my daughter?
We meet at last, Alyssa.
Flavia Gillespie? Where's Cheryl? Where is she?
That's all he cares about. Alyssa. Not that I can blame him.
This is the end of your little game.
Could she be?
You've been a ghastly little pest, haven't you, Alyssa? I was careless, thinking you couldn't escape from our spell. But Mama didn't know how much you'd grown. That's why I couldn't catch you all by myself. But what a pity, yes? Now you're half indebted to this man for his help.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Alyssa, my dear little girl, there is one thing left I need you to do for me.
No! Get away from me!
Great voice acting.
Bad girl. Let's go.
Okay.
What's going on here?
That didn't sound good.
She cut her hand off. It's fine. She'll live.
Gotcha.
Rub some salt on it. You'll be fine. I mean, look how good those pre-rendered cutscenes are. What?
Lisa. What happened? Where's Alyssa and Dahlia?
Harry, listen. Something you said before has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement. Was scared as hell.
Like you said, there were these creepy rooms. But nothing really unusual down there. But while I was down there, I got this weird feeling.